Everybody, so it's week 11, and I'm on the road. I'm just broadcasting from Ann Arbor, Michigan, on my way back. It's noon here, and so 10 o'clock in Montana, and I'm just going to let you know that I've gone ahead and updated all of the assignments. I still have some grading to do, but all the quizzes are now available. It sounded like a couple guys didn't have quite enough time to finish the economics quiz, so if you want more time to finish, shoot me an email. I can send you the solutions. I can send you not all the solutions, just the solutions that we'll solve, and if you want some more time to do the other ones, just let me know. We can take care of that via email. But it looks like everyone's cranking along pretty well. I think there's a couple guys who still need to catch up, but I'm just going to kind of stroll through the website here. I don't see a whole heck of a lot going on in the forum, so I've got recitation videos for just about everything posted.
Because of the cost,
I didn't get anything up for. I didn't put lectures up for this pumped hydro in this particular week. But if you do go through and look at all of the videos I've posted, they're definitely in there. So just be patient.
So
go through all the videos.
Often when we're assembling
variable frequency drives, I've posted a few things last week on that.
And we were going to go back and
I think at this point in the course, you've mastered a lot of the things that you have to do with Excel. I think a lot of the physics models are also pretty clear. And anyway, what I've been seeing so far is pretty good from everybody, and thanks for sticking with it. So I don't have anything, unless there's something in week 11 that's new. Electric vehicles. So that's where we are right now. I'm just going to go ahead and post something to Form 11. I think what you'll find, though, is from here on out, the material, I don't want to say it gets easier, but it's a little bit more routine to get through the remaining materials. So have a look, and I will see you in the flesh in Missoula a week from the day. All right. Thanks.
Most pre-manufactured trusses.